Fong and Sonali, so today we're in Bloxburg. I decided to be a kid today, and I'm in front of the grocery store. The BFF supermarket. And, I just hope that someone will adopt me here. I'm just gonna go check out some food. I'm wearing a fabulous outfit. With some beans. I'm just gonna... Okay! I wish there was someone here to adopt me or something like that. Oh, there's a woman. Where is she going? I wonder where she's. Where is she going? Ma'am? Oh, never mind. Oh no, where did I go? Oh, nothing, never mind. Never mind. I wish she'd adopt me. I think I'm gonna spy on her. Gonna pretend like I'm sitting here and that I'm looking at the wall. I'm gonna see how does she buy her stuff. Like, how much does she spend and stuff like that. She's buying some beans. Or is it bananas? Or is it chips? Okay. What do I have to go here? Can't let her see me watching her. Oh, what is she getting? She got some food. Some nice food. She got some Bloxy-aid. Her cart went missing. Oh, she got another cart again. When is she going? Is she going to adopt me? You know what? I wish in Bloxburg we can hold a stand that we can say that we want to be adopted or something. Oh, hello, sir. Sir, you have really nice hair. Oh, she's here. Now I'm gonna sit down. What do you want? I do not want anything. I'm just staying here to wait for someone to get adopted. For someone to adopt me. So yeah. By the way, ma'am, you have a really nice hair. She has a nice pink hair. Her hair is so cool. Imagine having pink hair. That would be so cool. She has shiny hair. Like my hair. Do you want me to adopt you? Yes, please! But, will you know? Wait. What if she is my biological mother? Because she has shiny hair like me. Not really, because some people have shiny hair. Because they chose the perfect shampoo. Can I sit down? Can I not sit down? Ma'am, please. Stop. Okay, done. I don't think she really wanted to adopt me. She just adopted me because she felt bad, probably. I'm not sure at all. This car is so cool. This is the first time I'm getting adopted. Oh my gosh. What is she driving? She's driving in zigzags. Aren't we supposed to drive in a straight line? Oh my gosh. She's turning around. This is gonna make me dizzy. Oh, are we here? Whoa! This house is huge! It's ginormous! Wait, is it her house though? It is! This is so cool! Is this your house? Oh my gosh, I'm stuck. This is so cool. She doesn't even help me. That I'm stuck. Ma'am, I'm stuck. Can you help me, please? Hello? Help! Help! I'm stuck. Mother? Can I just call her mother? Isn't that weird? Okay, thank you. Whoa! This house is huge! Oh. This is so cool. Is that a TV? Okay, this is so cool. Like, very cool. I feel so lucky. This is the coolest thing ever. I'm just gonna check out. Let me see. Ooh, this is the bathroom. Ma'am, where is my room? Let's see what she... Okay, honey, don't call me, ma'am. Call me mom. Okay, mom. Where is my room? I don't probably have a room. There's a cup of water. This is so cool. It's also pink. I think she really loves pink. Even her hair is pink. I think she loves pink. And purple, maybe. This is your room. Ooh! Okay, this is cool! Thank you! Whoa! This is the coolest thing ever! What time is it? It's 8 in the morning. I think I'm gonna go shower. Let me see my moods. Let's watch TV first. Okay, but first of all, I'm gonna change my outfit to this one. Let me just get it. Okay, I'm dressed up. And now I'm gonna open the door. Oh, she's a really nice mom. This is so funny. Yes? Coronavirus is spreading. Oh no! That's bad! It's really bad. We need to lock the door. Is it locked? Yes, it is. This house is really cool. What is this? Oh, never mind. You didn't saw any of that. Can I have a lemonade, please? Watch my TV. I'm going to make tea. Okay, thank you. I need to pay my bills. Ma'am, I think you can come here. Maybe. Mom, I think you can come there. There's space. How old does she not know that afterwards? No. Oh, never mind. I'm gonna play around. She won't be mad if I go swimming here. This is so cool! This is so cool. Whoa. yes? Yes, Mom? Is she mad? Don't go out. Why? I just want to go out. Chill. No, it's not. Don't worry. Yummy eggs. I love eggs. Very yummy. I think I'm full now. Is she making a drink? Thank you. It tastes great. Oh no, I need to place the food down. Can I, how do I place this food down? Yummy eggs. I love eggs. They taste really good. There's a smoothie. Tim just here, drink it. I think that's all for today. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to leave a thumbs up on this video. And I'm going to have fun with my new mother. So yeah, bye!